Where am I?
It's okay. Calm down. Just relax. You're gonna be fine. You got smarter than me. Achieved our objectives. Man's always gonna be better than machine. Unfortunately, you sustained life-threatening injuries. You're stable, but you got a long way to go.
Who are you?
It's me, Taylor. I think it's time you woke up, don't you?
Downtown Zurich.
Hey! Still with us? Welcome back.
Taylor.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
Am I dreaming?
Well, let's say you are. Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up. December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m. We're on board a private commuter train headed to the Zurich headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation. Our cargo, prototype for the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of rewriting itself in order to interface with any other system in the world. State-of-the-art stuff back in the day. It'd go on to revolutionize a broad range of military and civilian applications. At least, it would have if the train had reached its destination. At 7:31 a.m., a terrorist group detonated an explosive device on board this train. The incident sent back our robotics program several years. You're here to stop it.
This isn't real. It can't be. What is happening to me?
Right now, you're in a medically induced coma being prepped for surgery. You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface, or DNI. I've got one too. That's how I'm able to communicate with you. Your DNI is what connects your mind with your new body and the larger world around you. We're connected. All of this is a simulation inside our minds. And you got a long way to go.
Nah, let's be honest.
RPG! 11:30
a.m.
December 11th, 2054. Zurich security forces receive an anonymous tip giving them the location of a hideout the terrorists are using. Unfortunately, the ZSF underestimated the firepower these assholes were packing. They got caught with their pants down, and they took it hard. Outcome? Train go boom. You remember Diaz?
I think so.
Gonna help get you up to speed on some of the cool new shit you can do.
Communication, brother. We all gotta be in sync.
Yo, Taylor, you're a fucking dick.
You didn't hear shit? If I wanna talk to you, the DNI transmits on a closed channel. I don't even have to think about it. But, just so you know, if you ever think about calling Taylor a dick for real, brother, he's gonna mess you up worse than those robots. All right, let's go see if you can do this without ending up a Swiss cheese like those poor bastards.
Okay, weapons hot. Wipe the floor with these assholes.
the hell, man? I don't understand. Okay, it's burst fire.
Taking center path.
There's never just one route. High.
What? At the bottom left is sick.
All right, use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got a hunter says you can do it.
Not bad, newbie. Not bad.
Sick.
Pack mode will highlight inbound threats such as rockets. You see flashing red. Move.
There, okay. If you see flashing red, then move. We didn't see flashing shit. I saw. This. Boom. A lot of them.
Attack mode info is synced across the team. One of us sees something, we all see it, even through cover. Keep moving up. Check your ammo. Grab more if you need it.
Man, you die so fucking easily on Hardened, it's ridiculous. Three fucking shots and you're dead. Shot.
fucked him up.
D&I doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units. Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units, those are a whole lot trickier, brother. Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. But these fuckers are easy. Go ahead. Back in. Go see what's on the other side of this wall.
Fits like a glove, right? Now somewhere through there is a generator. Take it out and that door should open.
I feel like some Destiny shit.
Attack mode info is synced across the team. One of us sees something, we all see it. Even through cover. Grab fresh ammo whenever you see an ammo crate. Last thing you want is to be in a fight with no bullets.
Okay.
Keep moving up! Suppressors, second level. If you want to get creative, you can use remote hijack on those turrets.
Okay, turret down. Oh well.
Your cyber abilities don't come for free. It takes a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD.
What did that shit come from?
The faction's hideout's just ahead. Once inside, interface with their central console. Pull any data you can.
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. Just take a second.
Fuck.
Deep breath in. Tell me what happened.
I was back in Ethiopia. The grunts, I lived it all again. What's happening to me?
Shit. You know how your senses can trigger vivid memories? Make you think of sounds, sights, words from songs. Make you think of stuff you haven't thought of in years. D&I can make that a lot more visceral. Little glitches on your optics, little whispers in your ear. Shit happens. Doctor can straighten it out. Just need to recalibrate your meds. Trust me, You're gonna be fine.
This is some spinny shit.
So what now?
Oh, right now? You're gonna interface with that console. As soon as you plug in, you'll be able to extract and process the information in a heartbeat.
Got it. They had a man on the inside, at Coalescence. He would have been able to supply them with everything they needed to bypass the security on the train.
The botched assault meant it took 6 hours for the ZSF to get that information. Outcome? Train go boom. Took you just 6 minutes.
Yeah, it would have been 5. You haven't freaked out when you saw those robots.
So what happens now?
Now we go find the son of a bitch.
Which? Okay. High rise. I like this.
Tipped off by his terrorist pals.
Okay.
Maul was ready for him. He had heavy duty combat grunts with him. Once again, Zerg security force got their asses handed to him. Outcome. Train go boom.
We lost him. He slipped away.
You remember Specialist Sarah Hall? She's gonna walk you through the next part. Trust her, do exactly what she says. I trained her myself. She's an intelligence expert from back when that actually meant something.
Before DNI, you had to read books. In the academy, Taylor made me read a lot of them.
Well, some knowledge is worth earning. Appreciate it. And that takes time. Time is something we don't always have.
Okay, New Blood. From this point on, the simulation deviates from actual events. Not that it's gonna feel any less real. Use your imagination. Sending his location to your HUD. Come on now, pick up the trail. Nice job, New Blood. I still have line of sight. Our boy's hacking the ZSF talent. What does that tell you?
He's running scared, not sitting behind a computer. He could only be controlling them if he's got a DNI too.
You're a smart one, New Blood. I'll give you that. You're losing him. I'm starting to like. Son of a bitch is still moving. Use that billboard to get over the maglev train.
We know. That was sick.
Didn't work out so well, huh? I reckon our suspect has about 15 seconds left before he shakes hands with the Grim Reaper. You can't let that happen. Not before you get the information we need.
I don't think he's in any condition to talk.
He doesn't have to. He has a DNI.
Right. I'm confused with all this futuristic bullshit.
Buried beneath layers of security protocols, the subject's DNI records cam footage of the user's past experiences. In extreme circumstances, it is possible to extract that information by force. You'll be able to push deep into the subject's memories, their thoughts, even their subconscious. You could learn everything we need to know about the terrorist plans.
I'm sensing a butt coming up somewhere.
You should know. Not only will this procedure be deeply traumatic for the subject, but the associated subconscious interference will leave him brain dead. Dead. Believe me, this is a bad way to go.
He's a dead man anyway. Besides, he's a fucking terrorist.
A few minutes ago, you knew nothing. What do you know now?
I know where they are. They're using the old train tunnels to plan their attack.
But you just learned that your DNI took the ZSF weeks to uncover. What do you think I'm gonna say next? Outcome. Train go boom. It's good to know you can make tough decisions when you have to. I think it's time we moved on.
Heavy fire! That's a backup!
The ZSF finally tracked down the terrorists to this location. For their sake, they really wish they had.
You're still here, huh? Pity. I bet D has 100 that you'd be dead by now.
Funny man, Specialist Peter Moretti. He's gonna help you understand how much of a badass motherfucker you are now. Remember, we still don't have the last piece of the puzzle. How in the hell they got the explosives on board the train?
So we're clear? When this is over, you owe me 100. Back to business. As you know, one of the perks of being Black Ops is having access to the latest in experimental weaponry. Firearms may be your go-to choice for a weapon in a fight. But with D&I, your mind truly is your greatest weapon. Let's do some damage.
Cyber ability to play with. Immolation. Give it a spin on those enemies ahead. He's toast.
Make a soldier out of you yet.
Just like your other core systems, you select your loadout. Use these systems to seize the tactical advantage, whatever the opposite. Okay, I've loaded a second cyber ability into your core. Fireflies, a swarm of incendiary nanobots. Let them loose and see what they can do.
That's how you get shit done!
Firefly Swarm made short work of him.
Not bad, new blood.
way to go.
Keep it up!
Oh, sick. Hack that thing, you know.
They're using smoke grenades.
Make a soldier out of you yet.
Hostile bus coming through the walls.
What the fuck happened? Like, I don't understand. It's so difficult, man.
Hostile bots coming through the walls.
Fuck.
We'll make a soldier out of you yet.
Man, this is difficult. Fireflies go.
That's how you get shit done.
Fuck.
Good hunting. Interface with that door for me.
Woo. Tricky.
What is this place?
This is where it all went down. The computer over there should give us some insight into how they got the explosives on board. Go interface.
Right. There's the train.
It's the robots. They hacked the security robots. They brought the explosives on board.
Love one of these cutscenes again. You know what I'm gonna say. Train go boom. Are we on the train? We are, we're on the train, okay.
You wanna hear something ironic? Reality was, the terrorist attacks actually accelerated the development of the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. If it wasn't for the fear of attacks like this one, probably wouldn't even have the Cyber Soldier program. Hang in there. 7:25. Got about 5 minutes.
You've been here before, New Blood. Let's see if you can change history. All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out, robots. Watch your flank. They're coming through the windows. Nice. Getting the hang of these takedowns. This may be a sim, but check your fight. No need to hit your
sim. Oh, fuck off. That's an absolute joke. Like, four of them are right as well.
All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots. Watch your flank. They're coming through the window. Nice. All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Those bots. Watch your flank. They're coming through the windows. Nice takedown. Right on the butt. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots. Watch your flank! They're coming through the windows. Nice takedown. Right on the butt.
Hostiles
at once.
ship is in the car right below you. It may be shielded by 6 inches of TNT, but that won't mean anything when the bomb goes off. You better pick up the pace. Keep pushing up. You've almost located the explosives.
Right, hack the door quickly. Come on, let's go. We're doing it this time. I don't even care. There's the bomb.
The whole thing's booby-trapped. If I hack it, try to move it, or detach the car, it's gonna blow. It's too much. Even with the computer in my head, there's not enough time.
It's actually very simple.
Wait. This is a maglev train. If I reverse the polarity on just this car...
No, I'm dead. Sick one, I'm...
There was no way to stop it and get off the train. Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice. Sometimes, you have to let go.
Is that us dead?
Taylor, how's our patient?
As good as can be expected.
I expect better. You should know that.
Welcome back. You're being prepped for surgery now. It's gonna be okay. Hendrix wasn't even injured on the mission. He volunteered for this.
What the fuck? Oh, like, this is spinny as fuck.